I'll be marching for science on the 22nd of April because science is critical to our future.
I'm really, really frightened about the future of this planet and everybody who lives on it.
Because there's still people out there who don't believe in climate change.
To live sustainably in our world, we need to have an understanding of how it works.
And it's disappointing to hear experts being dismissed.
Science is becoming increasingly devalued.
Climate change, famine, starvation, poverty, these are all problems that we can address through science.
I think Australia does punch above its weight in terms of the impact of its scientists. We don't punch above our weight in terms of the politicians actually going along with this.
But what we really need is for the debate and for the policy to move up a level.
It's why we need to stand up for science.
And I think it's really important now more than ever for scientists and non-scientists to come together.
And we say that science is important, but evidence-based policy is important.
Well, I just encourage anybody who understands the value of science in our daily lives to get behind scientists and support them in this march.
I hope to see you there.